Sometimes this game is so obnoxiously loud, it's actually annoying how loud and annoying it is. It's like 7 or 8 o'clock at night and builders all day. So I've not recorded for a while and I'm just going to do like a quick session. Well, not a quick session, but you know what I mean, kids. It's not Michael Madsen, it's the guy who was in Robin Hood, Prince of Thieves, I think. I know who the actor is, by the way, and it's not Brian Cox either. Just looks like him. Sci-fi parking garage.
Hello, where the hell are you?
He is doing his best, Michael Madsen, though. I appreciate having arms and legs. I'm not really digging this game, but I'm digging the aesthetic.
Line of sight.
Have you got a sniper rifle?
Take your time, Kilo. Show's about to start. Don't worry about the hardware. It's just a whatchacallit precaution. There. All lined up. Have a look.
If you'd look him up, you'd know who he was straight away, because I knew who he was straight away when I saw his name.
Great,
I just can't remember
it. Home is out. Okay, here's the deal. She got home 15 minutes ago. There's standard citizen monitoring in place. Oh, and you get the lead this time, Kilo. New neural web still growing in, so they say. I'm on surroundings, and you're on her. Lucky bastard.
Distance breach is enabled, Kilo. Locate the citizen monitoring systems.
Rhonda said he's hot, but a little bit dorky, like he's gonna remember he was an agent so he could sleep with all the hot chicks, but you know him, right? He definitely knows who you are.
Tracing caller.
Listen, Simone.
So he's gonna go, and a bunch of us are going too. Come out with us.
Look, I gotta go now, Simone.
Go where, girl?
Well, out of his clothes and into a hot bath for a start.
Okay, forget the surroundings.
I worry about you, okay?
Oh, please don't.
Sure. You've been a great friend to me, Simone. You know that? I gotta go. Bye.
That was Simone Beals, age 31, single. Executive manager, General Archives.
Can't trust this bitch.
More traffic.
Yeah, draw. They trace the
call. Don't blame me for being right, Lily.
Don't be a prick, Chris. I am so tired of your shit.
We're all tired, Lily. And I guess some of us got softer beds to sleep it off in.
That's not fair. I've risked as much as
you've risked nothing. You turn corporate on me, Lily.
Fuck you, Chris. Just because I don't want blood running in the streets, you think.
Identifying Cayman Global Covert Extraction Team.
Sparrow, your Cayman don't matter. She's ours. Go after it. Go! Grab it! Slide over! I'll cover you from here.
Okay. Whoa.
I'm on sniper support, Kilo. Got your back all the way.
Can't do that then. Do you really need your HUD to tell you there's an armchair there? I forgot how to change the fire mode. Whoa, I took his head off. It's down to change the fire mode. Took his head off. Yes, please. I don't like the sights on this. Have you got special armor? He's got special armor, yeah. Okay. He's got maximum armor. That was it, Crisis. Maximum armor. Have to do the whole thing again? Why can I not penetrate a glass? Thank you. Okay, let's try this again. Maximum armor. I had a melee prompt then. Shit. Okay, I guess we're gonna be here a while. Fuck my life. That's a bad checkpoint. That is a bad checkpoint. Stuck my head around cover, I guess. That's frustrating. I love how the wall-piercing gun doesn't pierce walls. That's great. Can I skip it? I can't skip it. Where's that shotgun then? I swear if I die now, I'm gonna scream. Man, do I long for Fear 3's cover system right about now. Let's grow my face back, grow my face back, grow my face back. Thank you. think we got him. At least all your powers kind of charge up together. Oh, you can swap out the shotgun. That's interesting. Didn't realize it would let you swap out your secondary like that. Unsure where it wants me to go. Don't want to get ram jammed. I'm gonna let you live, love. I killed. Oh god, the bloom. It's that period of games. Yeah, it does charge all of your powers up. Oh god, the fucking...
Warning, hostile breach.
You could tell something was going to happen because the fucking frame rate dipped.
Detecting structural failure.
Look at the frames, man.
These bastards are getting away.
Loxley. Look at that. Oh my god. I point out I'm still running at 120, but this is not 120, friends. And there's just nothing I can do. It's a Eurocorp civilian.
Ralph. Come on, hang on, Ralph. It won't be long till help comes.
Oh, I'm sorry. The frame rate's all right in here. You alright, Ralph? Ralph's a bit dead. He looks like an NPC in Mass Effect 2.
Oh, they got him. Can you help us? So many of them, nothing we could do. An agent took Dr. Drum. They went through there. Please. Hurry. Send help.
Whoops. I accidentally knocked my mouse then.
See, Ralph? Help.
No. No. You've been cut off, friend. Don't lose her. You were shit. I felt like I took a lot of damage, and I think like damage taken should be the less you take, the better your rank, and I don't know what it is because I can't work this shit out.
Ah, shit, they're heading for higher ground, Kilo. I'll see if I can find their extraction point.
Whoa!
Soft asset Lily Draw remains in enemy hands.
Man, I want a grenade. That's a grenade in here with me, is that? I'm just gonna hide here because that shit's gonna liquefy me. This game is quite cruel on how much damage you can take. Ah, there's a fucker in there. Got him. Running a bit low on the old ammunition. Another gun here. Look at the bloom, it's awful. It really is. ...150 frames though I'm getting, so something's very wrong with this game. Because it's not my PC.
Found datascape violation. A Cayman Global Rapinia dropship just decloaked. On approach for pickup.
Don't want any fucking mega armor dudes, mega armor knobs to jump out on me. Or just be stood at the top of the Hello? Although they were waiting for that, so that's not quite as cool as it could have been. And again, the bloom really, really sells the particular year this game was made.
Okay, I'm on the roof. Shit, they've got an exit ship up here ready for dust off.
Our tactical window for retrieving soft asset
Hello? God, my guy makes a lot of noise as he's moving around. I hope I'm not on a time limit here, because I'm kind of enjoying the bloom. Oh my God! Bloom, the video
Detective.
Game.
Cayman Global Mobile Combat HQ.
Not quite. Couldn't quite manage it. The shotgun is a good thing against them, I guess. If I could survive one more hit.
Our tactical window for retrieving soft asset Lily Drawl is closing.